Let us start with narration, and I'm going to give you some of the dialogues that you will narrate. So note down in your notebook side by side. So this I have given you, hotel manager. Welcome, sir. How can I help you? Nona, this we have to start. So you will narrate it side by side. Hotel manager. Welcome, sir. How can I help you? I want a room for one night. I want a room for one night. Then hotel manager said, there is no room for your sir. So let us narrate it. Yes. How we will narrate? Apart from the awareness, Vatsal sitting. Yes. Where is Vatsal? Start. Yes. How we will narrate it? This is the question. How narrate it? Change the dialogue. Narrate, yes, yes, these are dialogues. Narrate it. Vatsal, this is narration. How you will narrate it? Chain direct into indirect. Pragun, sit down, please. Let me start for you. For example, first hotel manager said, welcome, sir. The hotel manager. One minute. Yes, very good. The hotel manager welcomed the customer and asked how could he help him. Okay. Then, 1 minute. Stop. Next, Milan. That he wanted for one night. Thank you. Sit down. Next, sit down, Pragun. Next, your name. Said that. Replied or told her that. Very good. That there was no room for him. Very good. And the customer thanked the hotel manager or thanked him. That's it. Okay. So what's the, sit down, please. You come to know. Now, what is narration? What happened to you at that time? Okay. One more dialogue, then we will proceed to the next type. Replied, we both can be correct. Both can be correct. Okay. I'm rubbing it down. Note down the next one. Next one. Rajiv. Why are you in a hurry? Sharad, I have to catch a train. Rajiv, where are you going? Rajiv, where are you going? And Sharad said, I'm going to Jaipur to attend a wedding. I am going to Jaipur to attend a wedding. Yes, Purvi, stand up, beta. Narrate the first dialogue. Not that. Where he was? Why he was in a hurry? Okay, because this is the question which is starting with question words. Okay, so here we are not using that or in interrogative we are not at all using. Okay, otherwise if or whether is there, but nothing can be used here. Okay, sit down. Next girl, your name? Astha. That he, very good, that he had to catch a train. Sit down. Next. Hands down. Now I have to check each and every student that whether the child knows or not. Yes. Name? Bhavish. Next one. Where was he? Who asked? Rajiv further asked where he was going. Okay, sit down. Okay, next Neha. Sharad, change Sharad's dialogue. Very bad. Next, Tanisha. Sharad. How you will change? Tanish, sit down, please.
Sharad told Rajiv that he was going to
attend a wedding. Or Sharad replied that he was going to Jaipur to attend a wedding. Okay? So I think some more practice you require for interrogatives. Okay? Now these four students who are not able to answer, kindly concentrate. It is just meant for you. And in that line also, now I'm going, I know that many students will not be able to answer there. Now, mother said, what are you studying now? Shreya, I'm revising for the science test tomorrow. I am revising for the science test tomorrow. Mother, do you need any help, Shreya? Mother asked, do you need any help? Shreya, Shreya said, no, mom, thanks. Now, last voice set up. Your name? Yes, Vaibhav narrated. First one. Speak again. Better see here, this is interrogative. In interrogative, you are always using asked or inquired. So change accordingly. what was she studying then? Because Shreya is singular. What Shreya? What she was studying then. Right. Sit down. Next. Next one. Shreya, I am revising for the science test tomorrow. That I was. That she was revising for the test, science test, the following day or the next day. Both are correct. Sit down. Next. Rudra. Yes. Mother. Mother. Then that note to be used. Mother asks her. No. Beta, when do, does, and did is there, they are dropped. And when this is expecting an answer in yes or no, where it is expecting an answer yes or no, if or whether is to be used. If she needed any help, kindly be aware. Next one. Simply, Shreya thanked her mother. Okay? She thanked her mother. Now, the next one. Now, next one, we are going to start. Father, where is your class going for the excursion trip? Where is your class going for an excursion trip? Shweta, we are going to Shimla. We are going to Shimla. Father, good, you should carry some woolens. Shweta replied, yes, you are right. Now let us start. Yes, first one. Where she was going for a trip. For an excursion trip. And Shweta? That she was going to Shimla. Right? Next. That they were going to Shimla. Father? Said? It is which imperative sentence? Father advised or to carry some woolens. Both are correct. Okay. And Shweta agreed to her father. Okay. So in this manner, you have to change all these types. That? Yes, yes. Yes, affirmative. Right. So now, any doubt in these? No. So the last one that I'm going to give you. Next, we have of different type of sentences. Let us have for now imperative sentences. Now we will have examples for imperative sentences. So what are imperative sentences? Yes, which includes some advice, order or request. So in case command is there, so in relation to it, okay, you will accordingly use advice, requested, ordered, okay? And for then finally, that the verb which is used here, it will be used with infinitive too. Advise her to follow the rules like that, okay? Right? And ultimately, that conjunction is not used, right? And wherever not is given, the sentence is in negative, then you will, for example, do not do this, not to do that. Okay, do not will change into not to, and then it will be followed by that infinitive. Okay, so suppose I said to him, first sentence, suppose I'm giving, I said to him, don't worry. First, I have given the negative one because I told you where don't is there, what you will use not to. Don't worry about me. Yes, change now. I told him not to worry about me or advice. It can be there. Next is, my friend said to me, please accept this invitation. My friend, 1 minute, let me write down. My friend said to me, please accept this invitation. Yes, my friend requested me to accept that invitation. The teacher said to the girls, note down please. The teacher said to the girls, do not be late for the class. Do not be late for the do not be late for ordered the girls not to be late for the class. Actually, it is a sense of order. Okay, so when we are having the bell at 10, 2 minutes are left. One more sentence I'm going to write. Teacher said to Vijay, do not go to the playground now. No, Vijay, not to go to the playground. Now we'll change into then. Very good. Next is, she said to him, please switch on the fan.
To switch on the fan.
Okay. So in this manner, we are changing imperative sentences. These are few examples. But in the next class, we are going to continue with the same type of examples. Okay. And by the time, you will revise all the rules.